Chag Purim Sameach and welcome. Thank you for coming, and thank you for coming together as a community to celebrate our survival and have a little fun. A reminder, as the rabbi said, we are not doing the groggers or booing or anything, the what a guy during the show. Please enjoy our gift to you, a totally rad 80s Purim spiel.
With like a totally bodacious twist. A disclaimer, the views expressed in the spiel do not reflect those of Mount Zion, any of the participants, or the 21st century. Now, think back to a time before Instagram, before cell phones, before Britney Spears, before Bill Clinton played the sax on Arsenio Hall. Welcome everyone to the 1980s.
What? a bodacious few months of partying. You've outdone yourself, Your Majesty. And such an innovator. Who would have thought of having everything made of gold? The wine carafes are gold, the silverware is gold, even the toilet is gold.
In 1,000 years, it'll seem presidential. But for now, it's novel.
If the king wants every fixture in the palace made from gold, who can argue with that?
No one, because I'll behead you if they do. It's good to be king. You know what? I think it's time for some entertainment. Vashti! Vashti! Vashti!
Yes, my liege?
Vashti, I'm bored. Entertain me.
Did you remember that thing where you're Jabba the Hutt and I'm Princess Leia and...
Yeah, not that. I'm thinking more of a solo act.
Excuse me?
Me and my ministers here want to see a little show. Make like David Bowie and Let's Dance.
I'm your queen. I'm not your court jester.
And I'm your king. You can't just say no.
Nancy Reagan said I could.
Now you've really hurt my feelings. Be gone from my sight.
Your Majesty.
What?
Shouldn't you do something about Queen Vashti? Imagine if all the women in our kingdom thought that it was okay to say no to their husbands the way your wife just did. Why, your kingdom would fall to pieces.
You make a good point, but I'm gonna have to think about that for a while before I make any hasty decisions. After all, she is my queen.
Well, Your Highness, now the time has come. Your Queen Vashti has insulted you. Okay.
Oh my God, okay. I hate that song. Sheesh! I know this is an 80s spiel, but we can do a little better than that.
Vashti is my queen. Yeah, you know she's been a good queen of mine. But lately, something was changing and hard to define. He told Vashti what to do, but she opted to decline. She did more than 9 degrees. And she said it would bring it simple. He just knows it. And she's reading Blue Magazine late at night. You know, I wish I had. I wish I had another queen. Where can I find a woman like that? I want someone who says okay. I want someone who can dare me to change.
You know, I feel so angry, but you won't follow suit. I want to tell her to obey me, but the
you guys can do this.
Really loud.
She's ignoring me. She's setting the example. He just knows it. And she's reading Vogue magazine late, late at night. You know, I wish I had another queen. I wish I had another queen. Where can I find a woman like that? Another queen. I wish I had another queen. Where can I find a woman like that?
is looking for a new wife.
Really? I'm shocked. I thought he and Queen Vashi would be together forever, like Prince Charles and Lady Di, or Bruce Willis and Demi Moore.
Yes. Well, now the king's ordered all eligible maidens to go to the Shushan Palace, and that the king is gonna choose his new wife.
Skipping the interview and going right to the swimsuit competition, huh? What a charmer.
Forget charmer. He's the king and he's made his royal decree. That means you go.
Well, on the bright side, if I do become queen, at least we'll be set for life.
I know. All the whitefish salad you could dream for.
Your Majesty, today's maidens are assembled.
Oh God, let's get this over with. This is exhausting. Day after day of women, 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 every one of them with an opinion. You got an opinion? I don't want to hear any opinions. Do I look like someone who wants to hear their opinions? Do I look like Phil Donahue?
Yes, of course, Your Highness, absolutely. Well, your job is not an easy one.
Oi.
All these maidens are to thank you.
Hey, 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 that's twice you've tried to pull Sister Christian on me. Third time, and you're beheaded. I dare you. I double dog dare you. I triple dog dare you.
Yes, Your Majesty. Yeah.
What's your name, miss?
Esther.
Esther.
I'm headed down the royal runway, looking for my chance to get away, aiming for the luxury life today.
Got me a palace as big as a whale, and I'm looking for a queen to share it. Get me a kingdom and the forecast is sunny. Hurry up, you can share my money.
My name's Esther and I'm ready for the time when we can rule together. Esther, baby.
Esther, baby.
Esther, Queen Esther. Esther.
Wait, fools. King Roche rules in the palace.
Look, I know I'm in, cause my name is on the spiel. First I marry this guy, then my fame will multiply. Esther in the palace. Esther in a carriage. Esther in the throne room. Esther in the palace.
Like, leading crew for the Guns N' Roses Hotel Room?
My point is that we are schwitzing in the sun for minimum wage while the king does basically nothing but audition women for his harem all day.
So?
So I'm saying that if we were in charge, the whole world would be better.
Yeah, but like, we're not. We don't have two coins, we're up together, and he's got a whole palace waiting hand and foot on him.
Well, maybe we should do something about it.
Yeah.
Maybe it's time for some change in leadership around here.
Revolutionary plans before the entire world? Ah. Whoops. Lights.
Uh-oh. Do you think he heard us?
I've discovered a dance form that's so hideous and vile, it crushes the spirit of those who are forced to participate.
What's it called?
The electric slide.
Oh my God, that's too horrible. Heyman, stop! As a reward for your vile nature and evil ways, I am making you Prime Minister second only to me in power.
Your Highness, I'm utterly speechless. I don't know what to say. It's like a dream come true.
world.
Didn't know
what power was until I found you. I was poor and unsure. Took my time and was fun.
Now, see, if you lived through the 1980s, you know that when you had a film strip in class, the teacher could never put it in or it would come off. So we're just intentionally trying to recreate that 1980s experience for you. Thank you very much. Okay. Sorry, Brian. I mean, Haven.
Made it to Prime Minister,
the royal number two. Didn't know what power was until I found you. I was poor and unsure, took my time. Now I swear my way, and you've made me feel. Yeah, you made evil and cruel, like a villain ripped from a scary headline. Like a villain,
I steal from children
to pass the time. Gonna give you all my loyalty. My star is rising fast. Destroy a life or two before the morning's past. I'm so smart, with no heart. Got a scheme, it's my dream come true, just to do your will. Never get my fill of your malevolent style. Like a villain from a scary headline, like a villain, I steal from children to pass the time.
But who are you?
Are you joking? I'm Haman, the new Prime Minister.
You and your gang could be the 1987 Minnesota Twins World Series champs, and still I'm not bowing down to you.
You think you're so tough, huh? What's your name?
I am the Jew, formerly known as Mordechai.
Well, Mordechai the Jew, make like David Copperfield and disappear.
Whatever.
Haman, I know you've been treated rough. Mordechai has called your bluff, and now you're through.
Ugh, I hate that song. What is it? doing that song?
Night Ranger is a respectable rock band.
That Mordecai is so frustrating. I'd rather spend time with a Rubik's Cube where all the stickers have been switched around.
Juice.
Just where I go, there's juice. They always make me feel the blues. I'm not the type you should refuse.
I think Mordecai.
He is a real jerk of a guy. He didn't bow when I came by. Boy, that'll really make him cry. Back in the day, everyone treated me like care. I'd kill them if they said no way. Perhaps that's why they all obeyed. But now this guy, he won't be swayed. The stress is making me go gray. I swear I'll make his people pay. I'll go to see the king today. I hope he'll say, oh, him and you can have your way. And everyone will shout hooray. My plan will start without delay. I'll let it turn my resume. I'll have revenge for his display.
When Morty wouldn't bow to my dismay.
Wait for it.
I should have known that.
Juice.
I am in charge now.
Juice.
They can't escape me.
Juice.
I am so evil. This is a crime I can't excuse. He thinks he won, but he will lose. 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 Lose.
Latest decree? It's an utter disaster!
I know, but it isn't really the king who did it. It's Haman!
Yeah.
Apparently, someone Jewish refused to bow down to him, and he is so ticked off he's taking it out on all the Jews in the kingdom.
Well, what was I supposed to do?
God, just do what everyone else does. God, why do you have to make such a fuss? Sometimes you get big bucks, and sometimes you get whammies. That's life.
That's not what Jews do, right? No! Yes! We stand up for what's right, and we don't bow down to arrogant nincompoops, even if they happen to be in power.
Well...
Really?
Mordecai, have you heard the news? You need to save the Jews.
My God, I hate that song. Go away. Off with you.
Whatever. Well, he does have a point. Someone's got to clean up this mess, and I don't see Magnum P.I. anywhere.
I hate to say it, but it is up to you. You need to fix this.
Me? It's your fault.
Yeah, maybe so, but you're the queen. If anyone can convince Haman to change his ways, it's gonna be you.
Best. I see the world filling up with all his hate.
hurt our people all the time. There's nothing you and I can do. We'll stop the war and save the Jews.
I need a plan that foils Haman's evil plot before he ruins us without a second thought. Gotta soften up the king and show him Haman's lies, or Haman's gonna ruin all. Go tell all the Jews to pray for me.
Got it.
I've got a lot of work to do.
Yourself. It was so kind of you to prepare this feast for us.
Thank you, my king.
Truly a fabulous meal, Esther, and I was so honored to receive an invitation.
My dear, is there anything in the whole world I can offer you? Even if you want half my congregation, my kingdom, it's yours.
The only thing I want to ask of you is the chance to prepare another feast. Until their feast for you both, tomorrow night.
If that's what you want, how can I say no? Haman and I will see you tomorrow night. Well, I'm stuffed and ready for bed. Good night to you both.
I should be off to bed as well. Good night, Haman.
Good night. I can't believe how lucky I am. My plot to destroy the Jews of the kingdom is nearly underway. I get to have dinner with the queen and king, and next thing you know, I'll win on Star Search. Ed McMahon, here I come.
Shushan, look at me and tell me what you see. You ain't seen the best of me yet. Once I'm done, I know they'll forget the rest. I'm gonna get the Jews, and you can tell it's true. The king is in the palm of my hand. Don't you know who I am? Remember my name. I'm gonna live forever. I'm gonna learn how to fly. Now my plan's coming together. Morty will see me and cry.
Hey,
I'm gonna rule over Shushan. Light up the sky like a flame. I will be famous forever. People will cheer at my name.
He's Haman.
Dance
Baby, it's my night. Cause now my future's bright. The king has placed me right at the top. The plan is set and nothing can make me stop. Baby, it's my turn. And Mordecai will learn. I will torture him till he breaks. Ooh, I got what it takes. Remember my name. I'm gonna live forever. I'm gonna learn how to fly. Now my plan's coming together. Morty will see me and cry. I'm gonna rule over Shushan. Light up the sky like a flame. I will be famous forever. People will cheer at my name.
I said, I can't sleep.
Your Majesty?
I can't sleep. Read me a story.
What would Your Majesty like to hear?
Something soothing.
Would you like me? What about Roald Dahl's The Witches?
That one's so sad. All the witches die in the end.
I know. I have a copy of The Annals of the Kingdom right here. I could read that to you.
What's it about?
It talks about all the things that have happened in Shushan this year.
Okay, well, skip to the part about the peasants. That'll bore me to sleep.
It says here that a scheme to overthrow your reign was discovered just a few months ago.
This better have a happy ending.
Yes, Majesty, two palace guards were overheard plotting against the king. They were turned in and punished for their crime.
Yay!
The man who discovered him is named Mordecai the Jew.
Was this Mordecai given a reward?
No, Your Highness.
Well, we must do something about that.
Your Majesty, Haman is here to see you.
Haman, excellent timing. Haman, excellent timing.
What can I help you with, my king?
I need you to reward a guy who did me a big favor. Something special.
Ah, reward for someone special to you, huh? Mm-hmm. Well, if I were going to receive such a reward from you, not that it's for me, of course, but let's say it was. I would put this person on Your Majesty's horse, dress him up in the royal robes, give him your royal crown, and have a minister lead the horse all over Shushan while declaring, this is what King Ahasuerush did for Haman. I mean, the man the king wishes to honor.
Perfect. What an excellent, clever reward. Now, go do that for Mordecai the Jew.
Say what now?
Go get Mordecai, dress him in my royal robes, give him my crown, and lead. Give him my crown. Here. Lead him around the kingdom saying, this is what King Ahasuerush does for a person the king wishes to honor.
Your Highness, you've got to be kidding me. This will be worse than when you made me watch Ishtar.
My queen, to you, what a fabulous meal. Two nights in a row, you've outdone yourself.
Thank you, my king.
I've said it before, and I'll say it again. Anything you want, even to half my kingdom, it's yours.
All I want, my king, is for you to save my life.
What? Who threatened you?
Haman. Dig, if you will, a picture of citizens being placed on the list. There's someone who wants to threaten us. Can you, Your Highness, can you picture this? Dig, if you will, my people. They're really no different than you. Why have they been targeted, Highness? They live in peace just like me and you. How can you just leave me standing alone to be thrown to the wolves? Maybe I'm just too demanding. Maybe I'm just like my cousin, too bold. Maybe I'm just like poor Vashti, easily put aside. Why did you give in to Haman? This is what it sounds like when queens cry.
Now, wait a minute. I haven't threatened the queen. I swear it, Your Highness.
Queen Esther, I don't understand what you're saying. What has Haman done?
Haman has threatened to kill my people, and that means he threatened me too.
Your people?
Yes, Haman. I am Jewish.
How did this happen?
Saying so, but you allowed it to happen. You gave Haman your royal permission to do whatever he wanted without even asking him why. And he targeted the Jews for destruction.
He's my prime minister. I have to trust him to do what's best for the kingdom.
Your Highness, if you can't take responsibility for your actions, then I have no future as your queen. Nobody puts Esther into a corner. Try explaining this another way. I guess I should've known by the way you gave Haman your ring that it wouldn't last. He's the kind of person who believes in taking over. Now I need saving fast. I guess I must be dumb, 'cause I thought I had a future to rule here with you here as my queen. But it's the
for what's right, even when it's not exactly what we're used to doing. Haman, what do you have to say for yourself?
Whoops.
Guards, take him away.
And remember Mordecai, who uncovered that plot against you? He's my cousin.
Queen Esther, in honor of your bravery and that of your cousin, I hereby declare Mordecai my new prime minister, my new prince.
Thank you, Your Highness.
All right, let's make this promotion official. I need a lackey.
Yes, Your Highness.
I need you to write up a decree that proclaims Mordecai the new prime minister and another one that throws Haman in jail.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Now, if you'll excuse me, the season premiere of Dallas is on, and I need to find out who
Haman, now your plot is overthrown. Mordecai has shown you you can't win today. No way. No way.
Tie up loose ends. Esther and Mordecai, one
five. Big Tom, by the wall. And Terrish, Liza Henry. And Heyman, Brian Searle. Roba, special thanks to Sheer Chance and Colt Zion, our backup singers. Peter Bloch, Lotta Rubenstein, Lights, Eric and Jeremy Lund, technical and moral support.
God Purim Sameach, everyone, thank you for being here. Our adult study, for those who want to join us, will be in the chapels momentarily. Everyone else, have a wonderful, wonderful Purim. God Sameach.